Good evening, everyone. I'm happy to introduce our speaker, founder of Noble Transformation Hub, self-taught computer scientist and artificial intelligence scientist and superconscious expert who worked with global Fortune 500 company, General Electric and Wipro Technologies. He has been doing transformation skills development programs and research on business case studies, 21st century skills, future skills and technology research from the last 14 years globally. He has done 400 plus business and technology trainings, programs from Harvard Medical School and Harvard University, other organizations. He spent around $75,000 on his career and courses, certifications, and global project-based skills. He has been doing research on computer architecture, quantum computing, artificial intelligence, blockchain, and future technologies. He believes in win-win decision-making and achieves the goals, objectives, as per the lifelong vision. Also, he's an active athlete. He's been participating in Wipro runs and other marathons for the last 10 years. I humbly welcome Dr. Noble Arya, sir, starting this event, Reinforcement Learning Use Cases, organized by AI and Robotics Club. Now I request everyone to keep yourself muted, and at the end of the session, we will have the Q&A. Thank you, sir. I hand it over to you now.
Thank you. Thank you so much, everyone. And I'm really honored to share my experience and skills and knowledge with you guys, because you are future leaders. And we all need to work towards this mission to create new innovative technologies, applications, projects, and all these things. Let's go to this reinforcement learning application in trading and finance. It is applied in trading and finance. You know, like there's uncertainty in trading and finance, and it can be applied there. And supervised time series modeling can be used for predicting future sales, okay, as well as predicting stock prices. Okay, stock prices. These models don't determine the action to take at a particular stock prices. And enter reinforcement learning, an RL agent can decide such tasks whether to hold, buy, or sell. Okay, the RL model is evaluated using market benchmark standards in order to ensure it's performing optimally. Okay, this automation bridges consistently into the processes, okay? And unlike previous methods where analysts would have to make single decision, IBM, for example, has the sophisticated reinforcement learning based platform that has the ability to make financial trade. Like you can search for IBM, which application they are using for reinforcement for financial trade, and you can learn from it. But whenever you are creating any technology or you want to create any technology, create your original technology using the concepts, but create your own technology. In countries, like a lot of countries, they are copying. It is okay. Like you can take the concepts, you can understand, you can learn, but make your technology original so that, or think that out of box, how you can optimize it, how you can make better, okay? You can copy initially, but then make it innovative, a genuine and original technology, okay? While you're making such technologies. It computes the reward function based on loss of profit, every financial, like here, loss and profit. Same, when you're applying reinforcement learning in stock markets, the loss and profit will be reward, like positive and negative. So like it will vary. In a coffee shop, it will be different, like a coffee, good coffee. But concept is the same, profit and loss. There, good coffee, good service, bad service, good or bad, whatever. So rewards. So simply when you are designing reinforcement learning applications, so these things need to be considered.